What's up, my peeps? I'm Raging War. Today we're going to be playing some Black Ops 3 Zombies with Houston and Leroy. Say hi.
Hey.
What's up?
Cool.
All right.
They're Eisendrache, of course. You guys ready? Gobblegum's
ready.
Iron
Dragon.
All set up, ready to go pro. Do what we do.
The Iron Dragon.
All right. Let's do this. I'm the highest ranked person here, so I'll be sure to carry us.
Let's open up the first two doors by round one, and then from there on, it's kind of whatever.
That's slightly difficult.
Not with the three of us. Remember, Bruce, you're going to go prone.
You're such a bitch ass.
Yeah, I know.
You're
going to
go
prone. I always do that.
And then, yeah.
Don't act like I don't know what I'm doing, Houston.
I'm telling this for Leroy's
I'm fully
sake,
aware.
That it doesn't screw us up.
All right.
To screw you up, okay.
Let me get the tram piece.
Well, you see, we've never played a game with the three of us. It's only been one or two.
I'm quite scared.
Last time I played three is with two.
By the way,
so I just
when we get far enough that we just, you know, start training, I call the death ray area. That's my train spot.
All right.
No one steal it from me.
Grab the fuse. All right. And I'll start hurting the zombies down here.
Alright, Leroy, don't kill anyone.
We all know I... Why not?
Because
I'm hurting the zombies. This is
we're doing this a certain way.
See, what is it? Leroy's gonna open up the $1,000 gate near Double Tap.
I can't if I don't have any points.
Not you. No, you're not doing that.
Don't hit me.
Here, okay, so we got one, two, three, four.
Look, if they're up here, it's free game. If
five,
they're
six,
up around
it's
the
not.
Floor,
we have to do this
game.
A certain way, which means you can't kill anyone.
Here, okay, so Bruce is good.
Then I'm not gonna have points. So I'm not gonna be able to open doors for you guys. So.
You gotta hold on, Leroy. Don't kill anyone. Oh my God, you killed one.
I'm gonna fish out a few points from this. Jesus.
Leroy, you're gonna make us all die.
Looks like I got about 7 or 8 zombies down here, so I'm going to fish out enough to get 750. All right,
if
Leroy,
the zombie apocalypse ever happens, remind me to stay away from you.
This is exactly... Houston, if this is real zombie, Houston would already be dead.
I couldn't make out what you said because you were mumbling about all of it.
All right.
I said, if this is a real zombie apocalypse... Houston would already be dead.
Alright, let me do my my little da 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 yeah. Da 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 yeah.
Oh yeah, I want you're good, Bruce. You can go prone
on
that double tap remember.
Yeah. Oh no. Alright,
this way, God dang it.
Leroy,
quit
killing
get over
things.
Here. What are you doing?
I need points, numbnuts.
We need to kill the next little dragon
don't.
To
We're just
it.
Doing this for round one.
I can't do that if I don't have any points.
You can feed the dragon without points, smart one.
Yeah, well, probably try telling me that when
God
it becomes
bless
like,
America.
When we said don't kill any
Austria.
Zombies, we said it for a reason.
Oh, I don't know who has
right,
the
looks
most
like this
kills
is the first
right
one
now.
Up right here at the dragon.
You're the reason Hitler came to power.
I was even born then. I wish he really actually would have won.
I know, it's really crazy how you pulled that off. Stealing kills
zombie
and
number
crap.
Two's behind us.
Don't
make
kill
sure you
anymore,
get that
Leroy.
One, Leroy.
What's up,
or
dude?
That one
what's
right
your
there.
Name? My name.
Make sure he's
is Leroy.
In the range of the dragon's mouth.
Ow.
Too.
That guy hit me.
I'm gonna kill this one. Don't kill it, Leroy.
His name's in Mumbles.
That's the, by Mumbles. Far the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
All right, Leroy, you get to open up the next door when it's time.
Yeah, it's, 1250?
Yeah.
Done that.
What?
Leroy's gonna open
then
up,
I need to get some
12.
Kills.
Okay.
Just, like, one or two.
You've taken, like, all
probably
of them.
Just... Alright.
Nope.
And then,
you and me
Bruce,
the same amount of kills.
Bruce will get
and I
the,
open
the $1,500 door.
Actually, I'm poor, so...
Well, yeah, but you're gonna be with who's next to open up all the doors.
I think in turn for compromising, Leroy should
see,
open both.
See, that's the point, Bruce. I can't get points and open the door.
Don't kill him.
If you're there.
You have to wait till he gets done eating the first one.
Hey, you know, Bruce, I probably played this. That will...
Who just grabbed a nuke?
I knifed him and there was a nuke on him.
Bruce, I need
to
teach
you how to knife. I know how to knife, Houston.
You don't.
You would have done the same thing. You would have done the exact same thing.
I know how to not pick up power-ups off of knifing
zombies.
No, I would not have. I don't knife to the lunch.
You've done it before.
No, I have not. No,
I've
only
seen
dog
you do
rounds.
It.
Bullshit. You've done it. You've done it to me before with nukes. So don't even start saying that.
Leroy wouldn't know. I've never once.
When
done
you
that
and me used to play,
nukes.
So
you've
co-op,
done that with
yeah,
nukes
did.
On our
first
game.
Round. You
You're
would
the
knife
one
it
who
and
did that.
Get a nuke and you'd be
don't
like,
you
"Oh
dare
crap,
turn
throw
me under the bus and turn that on me." You were the one who did that.
Really? You know, you've done it before, so stop making yourself
no.
yourself.
No, I have not.
Greatest,
you need to
yeah,
know how to
yeah, you have.
Knife.
First round.
Knife correctly.
You need to learn how to play zombies like a real player and not be a fucking weeaboo.
You don't understand what you're even... You don't understand. How to knife. How to
I
knife
do understand.
Zombies simple. I've never
I know how to get points. I know how to survive.
Because you don't... You have to knife them a certain way, and that's how I always knife them.
Yeah, I know how to survive.
We're not talking about surviving.
I mean, if you want, I can just troll you guys right now.
Crap.
Troll us?
Dang it, Bruce.
How do you think you're gonna manage that?
Just troll Houston. I care about Bruce. I don't care about Houston. About he number one.
I ain't reviving me.
Doesn't even have more than 3 kills, and he only has a down.
Well, I got shot behind Bruce, so it's...
Behind
me?
I was on the other side.
Yeah, you know, when you picked up the carpenter...
Oh. I didn't even know there was a carpenter.
I got stuck behind you. Or, whoever picked up the carpenter, I got stuck behind him and
zombie
caught up.
That probably be Leroy.
No, I was up on the, I was near the Wonder Fizz machine.
That's where the carpenter was. Your lies are falling apart, Leroy!
My lies...
Man, y'all best be grateful. I'm opening doors for everyone, spending all my money.
Bitch, please. I opened that 1250.
You opened one 1250. I opened 1,000 and a 1500.
I already want Leroy to leave right now. Like,
don't
rage quit right now.
I'm probably
now.
Better than you, Houston.
Let's find out.
And if when the moment comes that
I don't have downs.
Don't
I don't get
dare
down.
Dare act like a weeaboo.
I don't.
About it,
I don't act like a weeaboo. I don't have it down. Yet.
Hey, it ain't over till the game ends. Houston could very well come back and whoop you.
But he only has 2 kills and 1 down. It's a KD of 50.
Who cares about the kills at this point?
That's
it's about beating the
two.
Dragons and opening the doors. This is round 3, Leroy. Round 30 is about surviving. It's not about surviving right now.
Yeah, it is. Houston,
stupid.
I know what I'm talking
idiot.
About. Houston, don't call me an idiot, because I've probably made it farther in a lot more maps than you have.
Retarded. Can't say I'm
too disappointed. You really want to talk about? You just made fun of a mentally disabled person. You literally
mentally
just said
disabled?
That to a mentally disabled. Yeah, you said that with someone with autism. So you kind of just committed. You kind of you. So
oh,
you,
I thought
so
it was
you,
erectile
you like...
dysfunction.
No. I didn't know they let Mexicans like you over the border. Oh.
Not even Mexican.
He's not even Mexican.
You look it. You look it.
I look it. Well, then that's just a blessing for me, not for you.
It's kind of bad for you if Donald Trump wins presidency.
Not
yeah.
really.
This is Griffin Station. Come in. Where's your green card?
If anything, I look more white and American than straight up Mexican than what you think I am.
You look slightly Asian.
Kind of don't grasp that. And that's weird because I have absolutely no trace of Asian in me.
I know, it's really weird.
At all.
Are you Russian?
No.
Oh, I was going to say Russian's part of Asia.
He's Coltonese.
Like, my grandfather's Mexican and my grandmother's black, and that's where all that kind of pulls down any last little trace of me, I guess you can.
You're like uber diverse. You're like every college's dream. Like, you're on the front of all the pamphlets. Check out our black, white, Mexican kids.
You like the poster child?
Hey, Leroy, what's the most amount of points you've had by the end of round three?
Like 4,000 before.
6,000 That's because
I didn't open any doors. Yeah, but did you open doors?
Yep, nope.
You probably got double points in that time, too. I didn't need double points to get that much.
It's not possible to get 4,000 without double points. Without double points.
5,400.
I know. I didn't get two. I only had one.
Yeah, no, there's a tactic, man.
I said I got double points.
Tactic.
Solo is the best. I don't have to worry about weebers like you, Houston.
Or you.
Wrecked.
Houston's the one with the down.
Hey, where's the box?
It's out here. It's out here by the clock tower. I got a Borsetti out of it.
A Brecky?
Oh, it's SVG. Yeah, Doctor.
Richtofen's my favorite character, but I've never Richtofen ever we play.
Richtofen is like one of the greatest characters out there.
Yeah.
Oh, you're doing that for the lightning staff, huh?
No.
Not the lightning staff, the lightning bow. You need that for the lightning bow.
You need it for every single bow.
No.
You need it for the wolf bow. I also want to do the whole gobblegum thing.
Oh, crap. Oh, if you wanted to do that.
Oh, you picked it up?
No, it's still there.
Okay, good. Because, mind you, I never use megas, so.
It's like mom's spaghetti, huh, Mr. Dragon? It's like mom's spaghetti.
Feed on the undead, my child.
Where'd Houston go? Oh,
I don't know. I'm not his keeper.
Last time I saw him, he was down here. Now I just... Oh, no. Wait. Oh, no. There he is.
I had to steal my kill like that.
What you got
there,
Houston?
Oh. Dick.
How are you still hungry, child? Have nothing to do with me. Fetch me their souls. Kill the dogs.
Yeah.
Fetch bullet. That's what he called it.
Who, your character?
Yeah.
Fetch bullet, demon spawn.
Hell pig.
Ready?
Yep, I'm good.
Let's get some speed cola while we're at it.
You guys got jug?
Yeah.
How'd you...
Don't need it.
Oh, Houston passed you, Leroy.
He still has it down, though. so I'm still hanging on to that.
Hey, you're gonna get it down soon enough.
Not as early as he did.
Yeah.
Well, like I said, you trapped me.
I wasn't even near you. I was upstairs on that. I was on the second story
like I said,
of that.
Somebody trapped me.
It was Leroy. Tramfuse over here, Leroy, if you want to grab it.
Huh? The what?
Tramfuse.
Where is it?
Right here.
I don't see it.
Right here.
We feed the dragon?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, there's some crawlers over here. I'm going to go and start my bow.
Yeah, I need to do mine.
Come on. You have to face it to pick it up. It's so stupid.
Man, you have to actually look at a bow to get it. What kind of game is this?
All right. It will work, Toffin.
I am pro.
I've seen my fair share of war. Never seen a happy ending.
I heard the lightning staff is the worst one.
Nope.
XP, I'd say it's pretty useless.
They say wars. What does she say about every bow that's not a wolf bow, right?
No, fire bow's cool. I mean, the skull crusher's alright. But I heard the lightning is just garbage.
I remember the lightning staff. That
that's why it's
cool.
The easiest one to get, you know?
No, the staff was difficult. The lightning staff from Origins, that had the hardest. That had the hardest riddle of them all.
I don't recall mentioning the staff. Not even his big ass dogs could protect him. All right, I'm about to make a little trip to the rocket pad. So if you want to go, get ready.
Don't go without me.
Oh yeah. Here.
I gotta go.
Hold on, wait a second. I gotta do a business right quick before I go down there.
Yeah, I'm heading down there. I'm almost there, Bruce.
Well, don't go, because I got a couple of things I have to do. Well, I mean, I just have to get the piece for the arrow, and then we got to wait on Houston.
I just need a few seconds before.
All right.
Is that a wolf? I just heard your character, Bruce, go, that wolf?
Is that a wolf?
No, it's a cat. Do you have your bow drawn or not?
No.
It looks like.
All right, I'm on my way.
Yeah, it looks like yours is too.
I'll take on me. Hey,
all right, go ahead, Leroy. I'm really low on points, so I'm gonna need you to do it.
That's bullshit.
I didn't think you'd actually do it.
I didn't push it.
Oh, it's Houston.
Houston has 420.
Hey, yo.
Oh, I'm surprised he actually did that.
420 blazing it.
Alright, now we need to stay here until we get the piece for the Ragnarok.
I gotta get out of here, man.
No, we need to get the Ragnarok.
You need to stay here as long
Houston,
as I tell you to fucking
stay with
stay
your
here.
Comrades. We need to get some piece for the Ragnarok.
I need to go and start my bow. Like I said, it'll be too late if I get my pieces by like round 15, and that'll be really difficult to kill zombies by round 15.
Fine,
or
just
round
leave
bow.
Us then. Not like we need you.
Not that we need you.
Glad you didn't.
You had to get the Ragnarok piece.
Oh, hey, Houston. The bow counts as a pack-a-punch weapon for the
challenge.
The pack-a-punch
is in the death ray area.
Oh, yeah. That's a nice one.
Oh, crap. The rocket test is about to start. Wait, are you telling me... Wait, where did you teleport it to?
To the death ray.
Why?
Because no one else teleported the pieces.
Yeah, because we weren't going to teleport him yet.
Oh, God.
Well, too bad.
I thought that fire
zombie moves anyway. It doesn't stay there forever.
I know. That's why we don't do it yet until we need it. That way we can choose where we want it so it doesn't move when we don't want it to. God. Come on, come on, come on. Whoa. What the?
There's explosion.
Flaming.
Got it.
Yeah, that's what caught me off guard. I thought the flaming zombie was the nuke zombie from a nuke that we just recently called.
I thought about like leaving with you two right outside the teleporter. That would have been funny. Okay, now I need to.
Yeah, sure would have.
Wouldn't it?
I just had. Yeah, juggernaut.
Whoa, not do that. I've never streamed a zombies match before. This is pretty cool.
Well,
as we all
sure
know, I'm the zombies pro. That's why I'm Prestige 3.
It just means you put more time into it.
No, it just means I'm pro.
Doesn't mean anything. I could be like going to round 5 on every game. I could be that if I just
yeah.
Keep playing.
Yeah. Probably be where you're at now.
Yeah.
I managed to go up whole prestige in one match.
Yeah, well you went from rank 1 all the way to in one match.
What? You like cut
you
pieces out of your sentence.
You went from rank 1 to 35 in one match.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
You know how long that would take?
Yeah, it took me quite a while.
What the fuck is that thing?
My wolf? Raygun!
He said, what is it?
Do you not know what a wolf is?
A pack of punches upstairs.
They're quite common.
That's what I said. I said that, like...
He said, what is it?
Yeah, and then you said the pack-a-punch thing. I already said...
I said it's a wolf.
I just said that, and that was after... He put his 2 cents in.
2 cents.
What? What the fuck are you talking about? Where are you getting cents?
What?
You're not making any.
No, what? Stop talking.
Optic ray gun. Calm down. Do you guys have zombies?
Nope.
I don't have any.
Oh, I have one over here. I got one.
Oh, kill it. Yeah. I'm abusing my
kill
wolf.
Kill it.
Give me.
No one tell PETA.
No one tell PETA.
You want to fight about it?
People for the ethical treatment of animals.
I'm fully aware of what PETA is. I
Maybe
did not
Houston
need
doesn't know.
A rehash of it.
Yeah,
I think
PETA,
I'm gonna go ahead
threat.
And assume he.
Who thought a bow and arrow would be this much fun?
Yes.
I feel like the sparrow from multiplayer.
What the fuck? That should have hit it. That. How did that not hit it?
Maybe you're just not pro enough.
No, I'm.
Maybe it's because you're trying to get the lightning bow, which is garbage.
But it's not.
Yeah, it is. It's the worst one.
Have you even used it yet? I didn't think so.
Why would I use a garbage bow?
Why do you judge stuff on stuff?
That'd be like saying,
it.
Hey, do you want
hey,
some rotten meat for dinner? Like, you already know it's bad. You're not going to go for it.
But what if it's the only thing you have? What if it's the only thing you could eat?
I'd rather starve than eat a lightning bow.
You better. Why would you eat the bow?
That's what I'm saying. I wouldn't. I'd rather eat the
you
wolf
said
bow.
Rotting meat. You went from rotting meat to bow.
The lightning bow is basically rotting meat. It's about as useful as rotting meat.
Whoops. Oh no! No, no, please don't! Oh, I need crawlers. I need
Sorry.
To feed crawlers to... Damn it, Bruce.
Man, Leroy, you can't go around picking up these nukes.
I didn't pick that up.
Then who
yeah,
was
it? Usually
it?
Does
Wasn't
in the beginning
me.
Of games.
Wasn't Houston.
Tends to be with those people who don't know how to knife properly.
Houston...
Yeah,
I
Leroy.
Wasn't even knifing Houston. Houston, who has two downs?
I didn't even notice you went down a second time.
Oh yeah, no, I went down because the flaming zombie looked like a nuke zombie.
Oh yeah,
yeah, that's right. Me and him
Leroy got
in
the way.
Blown up.
Yeah, I saw.
Oh, the first time. Was
yeah, seems Leroy down. Went down too.
Yeah,
you need to learn to step
up,
Leroy.
He got blown up. He died because of the same reason I did the second time.
Exactly.
Fire zombie.
So quit your crap, Leroy.
My crap.
Oh wow, I need to run. I don't appreciate liars.
Here, yeah, I need some callers this round.
Give me the bow. Thanks, dude. I'm
hey,
gonna.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm gonna go hit the Wonder Fizz. Where's it at?
Hey, anyone need to go down to the rocket? 'Cause I do.
Hey, no, don't kill my crawlers, Bruce! Oh!
Sorry, they nearly got me.
I kind of need them. No, you could have just went around.
I could have, but that would require me to move, and I mean, that's not. Really
I did try
I
on the landing pad that goes to the rocket area. By the
Pro.
Way, the first one down there.
Turn on the landing pad that goes to the rocket area.
There
is.
Is
there one in the
one
rocket
right
area?
Outside the door.
Yeah, there's one.
There's one right outside the door.
Well, I've never really had a need to jump down there, considering the fact that it's one of the worst places to go.
Well, if I let's say I'm someone multiplayer.
What about multiplayer?
And some, I use a teleport.
This is zombies, not
there.
Multiplayer.
What if you guys had to come down here? It technically is multiplayer, because how many people are inside the game?
Multiplayer is a lobby for online.
But we're online.
God, Bruce.
What?
I don't have enough crawlers.
Well, don't get your crawlers in my way next time.
Oh.
Now I gotta wait till round 12, which is the round I should have had it done by.
Well, we all make sacrifices.
You should not have it done by a Panzer. You should have it done before a Panzer sold out round.
Yeah, I know. I should have. But you decide to knife zombies with nukes.
Wait, what is
get
that?
Me
oh, that's a cherry.
Bruce likes to destroy my...
So I don't like bullshit issues.
Yeah, I could use a drink right about
You don't
now.
Like bullshit.
Oh, Widow's Wine.
I don't understand what you even mean.
Please.
And I was like, alright, I got more than enough crawlers. And then Bruce destroys the vast majority of them.
Well, I actually killed like 3.
That was the vast majority of them.
How did you have plenty... I killed 3, and now you don't have enough.
No, you didn't kill 3. You killed, like, 5.
I killed
and
3.
And I needed 6. No, you didn't.
Hey, Puzzosaurus, I made a little something for you.
And then, also, another thing is that none of the walkers turned into crawlers either.
Look,
I
got
turning...
crawl space,
well,
okay?
That's
I
not
got
my
the crawl fault. Space, Houston. If you need crawlers, call me.
Ask you if you had crawl space.
And I'll make crawlers for you.
All I need is 6. Bruce, I don't need a horde of crawlers. I just need 6, and Bruce comes in.
Well,
only
obviously
have 3.
You need a horde, because you're just going to get him killed anyway.
Yeah, don't walk around with your horde and expect me not to kill him when they come through.
There was, like, only 6 or 7 crawlers.
You said it was 5.
He killed 5. That's what I
Make
said.
Make up your mind, Houston.
I've never once said I was wrong. I have never once contrasted myself.
He said, I never once said I was wrong.
Yes,
when did
no,
I
I've
say
never
you
once
said,
said
you
I
were
was
wrong? Oh no!
Oh my god.
Oh jeez, come on, come on. Ah, my eyes are burning.
Oh my god.
Oh, I killed the Panzer.
You did? You got him?
Yeah.
We got the Ragnarok too.
Yeah. I'm coming for you, Houston.
I'm going to die.
Leroy.
Mega Gobble Gun.
What?
Help, cover me while Mind I help you. Houston. Leroy, what are you doing?
What are you doing? You didn't start reviving him.
Because I couldn't, because I was swarmed by zombies. I said, cover me while I revive him.
Yeah, you tell me that when I'm halfway across.
I assumed that when he went down, you would have the halfway decency to try and help.
Or have the halfway decency to know that I was halfway across the map.
And you, yeah, so was I, and I came over here to help. I also fought a Panzer beforehand, so no excuses. Don't worry, Houston. We'll get you back.
I could... I would not have gone down given that I had my crawlers then done by then.
I don't think that would have changed a lot.
No, that would have. I wouldn't have been hanging around there. I would not have been there. I would have had no business there. I wouldn't have been trapped there because of the Panzer.
Well, I mean, you could have just left till the Panzer was done.
No, I was kind of trapped by the Panzer as he fell. I was already out of the area, and I went back in the area in the process of trying to go somewhere. And...
Hey, Nikolai, this shit goes down with the crowd. Don't you?
Cool, I really needed that.
Well, it gives it to you when you put the bow inside
I know.
The thing.
Okay, hey, don't build the shield by the fireplace, alright? That's where the Ragnarok goes.
Please, for the love of God, Bruce, don't kill any more of my crawlers.
Hey, I never planned on it. You just happened to get in the way.
No.
Wow, Leroy. Oh. Nice job.
I did not get in the way. You could have gone around. You could have gone around, Bruce. So freaking stupid.
No reason to get upset.
I find that hard to believe.
Every, like, 5 minutes.
Nothing right now.
My every 5 minutes.
You got your bow, right?
My like controller.
No, I don't have my bow. I can't.
You can grab another one.
I know I can't, Leroy. I can't get to it right now.
Grab another one.
Crap! I nearly died saving you.
Leroy must be mentally retarded. I swear.
What do you call me? Just what, mate?
Build the shield here when you want to.
Yeah, just gonna wait till it calms down a bit. Death machine if you want. Where's the craft table? Right here in the middle.
I'm probably going to die again.
Here, I'm crafting the zombie shield down.
Yeah, I called it. I knew I was gonna die again.
Wow, you're like psychic.
Yeah, I'm pretty psychic. I called it. I knew it.
Feel free to help, Leroy.
Like 5 minutes, it decides to disconnect.
Don't worry, I didn't kill your crawlers.
appreciate it. Glad you didn't have to do it this time. We were able to
make it. Well, if you're gonna have an attitude. Don't forget to get your Ragnaroks.
What is upstairs? You built it already?
Yeah. Which reminds me, I need to do the piece for the plant. Do you know how to do the plant, Leroy?
No, I have no idea what you're talking about, actually.
Okay, so I need to make the clock tower, the clock on it, I need to make it stop at 9:35.
I wouldn't know how to do that.
Make sure to leave a zombie. Well, I mean, I know how. I need someone to check to make sure that it stays on 9:35.
What is it at right now? It doesn't look like it's at 9:35.
Because I haven't started it yet.
Oh.
I come up here. Why isn't it working? Oh, it's still charging up, okay. Come on. Why are these crawlers up here?
I've finished.
Okay.
Like I said, I only needed like two or three more.
Why is the box down here?
That's where it's been. Alright, I'm not gonna do that yet. Oh, good, a song. Crow. Alright, now I need to build up my bow so I can get the wolf bow, the greatest bow ever made.
Push the wrong button, crap.
What?
I was gonna pull out my shield with you and then I used my crawl one of my crawls.
Yeah, Rick.
Using your gobble gum instead of your shield.
That moment when?
Also had to make a gobble gum, the unquenchable one, I think. The night before I died. Would have been nice to have.
Wouldn't it?
If things just would have went my way.
You had a bad day. Take it one down. We sing a sad song just to turn it around. You feeling better, Houston?
Not really, no.
I was trying to serenade you with a song about woe.
Really don't care.
Well, no need to be
over.
Salty.
Whoa, you don't need to. I like your songs, Bruce.
Thank you. At least someone appreciates it. Houston's saltier than McDonald's french fries.
Oh, they're pretty salty. It's like a salt lick. I'm gonna use them while we're hunting.
I'm just kind of mad at you, Bruce. You know, you really fucked up. You really screwed me over.
Well, we all have to adapt, Houston. Can't blame me because you dropped
about
the ball.
Adapting. Don't say that I didn't try to adapt.
Well, you didn't. We all have to be able to change to diversity.
And I could blame it on you because
you
really
could,
did.
But you shouldn't.
Maybe I should.
Really, you should blame yourself.
Could, but for getting in Bruce's way.
Yeah.
Don't expect me to come try and go out.
We can't hear you.
I can't hear a word you're saying.
Mom,
You sound like a serial killer.
Maybe I don't want you to.
Well, then why would you say anything?
And don't say.
Well, because that's how I am. I'm a passive aggressive speaker.
Yeah, I can tell.
If you have something to say to me,
less passive, more aggressive.
So we can hear it.
Leroy, don't quote your dad. God.
I didn't quote it. I said something completely different than one of these guys.
Here, use your Ragnaroks to pick up Houston.
Right.
Oh, see, Houston,
shit,
I'm helping you out.
I know!
Just set the
you
trap.
You have to.
You're not crying, are you? Are you? I really hope you're not crying.
What the f-
Wow, Leroy.
I was pushing the button to use it, and it didn't use it.
We all have our escape pieces, god damn it.
Yeah. Whoa.
Living on a prayer.
Get up.
I know you have questions, but you have to trust me, Dempsey. I have seen things you wouldn't believe.
You guys should probably get your bows done.
I'm trying to get the.
You didn't
get
you think I'm not trying to?
Well, I mean, you seem to be lagging behind.
Bruce, you're in your troll state, aren't you?
I very well could be. I really can't tell right now.
Oh.
Shoot, I think Bruce has been in his troll state since the beginning of this game.
Ever since Leroy joined.
Now it's... I don't know. What it's you're trolling me.
I didn't mean to.
You're trolling
you just,
me.
Oh, I honestly was avoiding it, and then I accidentally killed some crawlers and you got mad. So.
No, that really ended, like, every chance I had.
I believe
now I'm trying
Houston.
To use any slim last little bit of chance I have.
I
was gone the moment you killed my crawlers.
Here you go. Damn. A little gift. Well, sorry! Maybe if you had your bow by now, you wouldn't be doing so bad.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, hey, Box is here.
Break this shield so I can have a new shield, please. And grab a new one.
It's funny.
What? How was that zombie hitting me?
Where is the thing at? Does anyone know where the Wonder Fizz is?
I do not.
Oh, I found it.
Where is it?
It's in the lab. Well, I mean, I don't know what this room's called.
Probably find it. Wee!
Heel kick. I need Widow's Wine.
Don't kill the last zombie.
Kill the last zombie? Alright.
Round. No, don't. Griffin. Round Griffin. Horn.
Again? Really? I don't want Mule Kick.
Let me hit it real quick. Let me hit it, Bruce. Bruce, please, let me hit it.
If you're fast enough. Oh, not fast enough! Oh my god.
That's what you get for not letting me hit it.
I hope you get Deadshot Daiquiri.
I don't mind Deadshot Daiquiri.
I hope you get Mule Kick.
I don't mind Mule Kick.
Die, Leroy!
This is another 935 facility. I just picked up where
what did you get? What is that?
Stamina up.
Yeah, it's double tap, smart one.
Nope, I got stamina up.
Oh, I was talking about the one that just happened. Oh.
Let's go fast and run.
Gotta go fast.
Oh god!
Cool, fire cell. Try and get monkeys. Okay, just go ahead and use it then.
I don't have a gun.
I'm just kidding.
What? What?
I'll save you, Houston.
Oh my god! That really just happened.
Okay, you go ahead and do that. No, what are you doing? Set a trap. Set a trap. There you go. We'll keep you safe, Houston.
My bow ran out of ammo, and what happens? I can't protect myself.
It happens. Alright, I'm gonna go train by the death ray.
Let's hit that Wonder Fizz.
Actually, this is the end of the round, right? I'm gonna go hit a Wonder Fizz.
No, I just got a teddy bottle.
Oh, of course you did.
Get jug.
Leave it to Leroy.
We just gotta find out where it goes.
I am doing so bad. Worse I'm than aware. I'm supposed to be doing.
It's all Leroy's
fault.
Worse
than I've ever done. I don't know. I hate to blame Leroy.
Well, you gotta think. The only difference between this match and all the other ones is that Leroy's in it.
What is that? I heard it. I just heard it spawn.
It's probably at the rocket pad. Knowing my luck.
I only need one more symbol.
Pro. Oh, here it is. It's in Samantha's room.
Yes. Yeah, it is. There's a,
Deadshot Daiquiri, yeah.
I don't like this place. It's got a bad atmosphere.
Hey, don't kill that zombie.
You want to take him while I use the thing real quick?
No.
Okay.
Because I need to use it.
What did I get? What did I get? Ooh, electric cherry.
Bro. Come on, Widow's Wine. Double tap? Really?
2.0.
Whoa. Ah, crap, Panzer.
Incoming.
Hope he spawns by one of you two. Oh,
that's
come
weird.
On. Of course, the Panzer comes after me. Why wouldn't he?
Oh, I must be lucky he's not coming after me.
Yeah, he always loves to come after me. It's like his, you know, hobby. Oh! Max ammo.
I think it's because you're the host.
I don't think that has anything to do with it.
Houston, do you still need crawlers?
No.
Oh, crap.
I'm done with that part already.
Yeah, Leroy, keep up. You want to use electricity? I could use electricity too.
But you got the electric cherry.
I've had it for quite a while now. You're getting on my nerves. You fuckers are relentless.
You leave a crawler at the end of this round, though. Might
leave
need
that
it.
Up to Leroy.
Or I just need to do something at the end of this round, and I need some time.
Alright. Oh, you're doing the symbol, or the, things?
Yeah, I got all my symbols.
Voice.
And usually I'd have them by round 10.
And I'm really hitting this Wonder Fizz hard. You know what? While I'm at it. Anywhere but here.
Yo, I'm coming up here to upgrade real quick.
Cool.
Whoever's up here on the,
It's Houston. Aw, oh, come on.
Yeah, please don't
kill
the last zombie.
Oh, wait, I think that's Widow's Wine.
Need him.
Oh, no, it's Mule Kit. Crap. I thought it was Widow's Wine.
Oh, no, God! Leroy!
I think I have a glitch, because I hold X when it says hold X, and it doesn't fucking give me the gun.
No, it's a thing on...
Leroy changed the direction of my horde, and what happens? They trap me.
It's a whole thing on here, Leroy. You have to go up and hold it till it does it. It's how the map is for everyone.
So stupid. So stupid. I remember when it was just hold X and you'd automatically get it. You don't have to wait.
Because of you, I accidentally got Mule Kick, so now I'm stuck with that.
Eric, keep those zombies, please.
Alright, I need to pack a punch real quick. Come on. Crap, Leroy, I need you to take these guys. Thank you.
Come on, boys.
Alright, there he goes.
Alright, now I need to go hit the box. Because now I'm stuck with Mule Kick. Literally, Mule Kick is the last thing I wanted. I'd rather have Deadshot Daiquiri or Stamina Up or Double Tap, Widow's Wine.
Stamina Up is okay. I like Stamina Up. Stamina Up's a good perk.
It's mediocre. Where am I going? Alright, I also need to get a shield. You remember to do
coming
that.
Coming back through.
Shiva, really? Come on, Man of War. Oh, an ICR. That's actually good. Alright. I am good.
Get ready for a max ammo.
Alright. Well, I wish I would have known that. I wouldn't have pack-a-punched my ray gun.
Well, pack-a-punching your ray gun is actually not a bad idea.
Well, you're about to get a max ammo. You know, Dark Matter actually looks like a zombie's pack-a-punch camo.
Mine's red.
Seven downs. My god.
My pistol's blue.
What is up with this game?
I don't know. I've got zero.
Yeah, you know, you've been feeding off of my, like, I don't know, killing the crawlers is really... That moment you killed the crawlers would have seemed like a very small moment for you, but that was a monumental, like...
I was secretly out to get you the whole time. You
Can
figured
I kill
out
these two,
my
or...
master plan.
And that really set me back. Like,
can I kill
you know,
these two?
6 to 8 rounds.
That's up to Houston. He's the one who needs you to keep him alive.
Yeah, you know, you can kill him. I need to fill up my bow now.
Sorry. Alright, I'm just gonna train here, I guess. You know, pro. Whoever did that, don't do that again.
What?
That slurping sound is just disgusting. Like, the last thing I wanna hear. And also heavy breathing, Leroy.
I'm not
Ooh,
breathing
pro.
Heavily.
I can hear you. The world can hear
you. That's
you.
You.
How would I hear myself in my mic?
Why are you down here, Leroy?
Why are you down here?
Filling up my bow. I have a purpose. Why are you here?
Because I'm just down here, man.
Pro. Don't take my kills. God bless America. Would you look at that?
Leroy, come on. Oh my god.
I mean, I don't want to say that Leroy got me down because he left a moment.
You
I
told me to leave.
Down.
You told
yeah,
me to
you
leave.
You did leave.
You told me. Yeah, and that, so you blame me for you going down. You told me to leave. I left.
I said I did. I said I'm not going to blame you for this one.
I'm trying to figure out the quickest way to get to you.
I don't think there is a quick way.
There is. Well, I said quickest.
Oh no, there is a quickest way.
Oh no! Ooh. Gravity spike saved my life.
Bye bye.
Well.
Was that? It's basically you're just basically using a thunder gun, dude.
I know. That's why Wolfbow's pro.
You didn't kill any. You just knocked basically half of them
I
down.
I killed nearly
you
all
got
of
right
them.
Back up.
There's only like three that got back up. Yeah, like the ones that died disappeared. Pro. Need a pack-a-punch real quick. Gun looks like it's already pack-a-punch. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. Dark matter, such a cool camo.
Bring it on, flesh bags. I'll fight you bare knuckle if I have to.
Yeah, right there.
There goes your shield.
Party's over, boys. Fresh out of ammo. You wanna fight? I wanna fight.
Wonder how long we've been playing this.
As long as you've been streaming, watching me rage.
I don't know how long that is.
Yeah, you'll find out soon enough, you know?
Yeah, when this uploads. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
See?
Come on, come on, come
See?
On. There we go. Yeah, I know, I told Bull you, crap. It's that for everyone. Same color as my pistol.
Bull crap.
Or my ray gun.
I couldn't give two shits about your misery. You're just getting annoying.
Yeah.
You're waiting for those zombies, like, in multiplayer. Seriously? What's it gonna take to put you down for good? 19 knives? No.
Not exactly.
I am fully set. Actually, I'd replace this as the Man of War, but besides that, I'm fully set. Also need monkeys, and technically a trip mine, but I don't really care about that. End this chaos once and for all. Yeah, I need my shield back.
Get downstairs. Go.
Please don't die this time.
What the? I plan not to.
Pro tip number one, don't die.
Which one's the trap, left trigger or right trigger?
Left. I think one of us is going to need quick revive, and by one of us, I mean one of you.
Oh, you see, I shouldn't have it. I shouldn't have to have it. I'm not this bad. I don't know why, for the life of me.
Leroy, I would suggest you get it.
Why would I need it?
Well, I guess whoever needs it would be the one who goes down least.
That's you.
Yeah, but I've got four perks. Wow, it's only round 20.
Yeah, I know. And I got like close to 8 downs. Oh, 9. Frick. I didn't expect that. Where did the horde of zombies come from?
We can only assume Leroy.
No, a horde of zombies came from like down where the spawn is. Like an entire freaking horde.
I was just over there.
A horde.
I was just over there.
Thanks for even. Not in the mood for giving out hugs,
freak bag. What the fuck is life debt?
What?
Oh god, come on! Thank you very much for all of those who are just enjoying this. It's a pleasure to die for you.
So get this for a title.
For some odd reason.
Black Ops Zombies Episode 1, The Wrath of Houston.
The Wrath of Houston.
Yeah. Yeah, this
is... Have, like, a thumbnail
no reason
of, like,
I should be going down this much. No reason at all.
The thumbnail should be a bow, and like the arrow is Houston's head, like the... Like the air, tip of the arrow is Houston's head.
It'd be his head on fire.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one I am uploading uncut. I want people to get the full experience for this.
Of Houston going, oh!
Houston's rage. Houston's rage in war. Be perfect. You ever seen Greatest Freakout Ever?
Probably not.
It's a funny set of videos. That's basically what Houston is right now.
You ever seen that German kid that got mad and he just like starts pounding the keyboard?
Probably.
Round 20.
Yes, Houston.
21, one. Actually.
No, hey. Round 20 is when I got
you
my
stupid.
Bow.
Oh. We got our bows at like round 5.
Yeah, or my upgraded bow.
Oh, your upgraded bow, okay.
It makes a bit more sense.
cool. ICR with fast mags and electric cherry, unstoppable. I should spam the box, try and get monkeys or a man of war. Oh, not right now though. Oh, you used it.
I didn't use it actually. I haven't used the box.
Houston did.
It's like.
There is no reason to fright.
My child.
Way to ruin it.
Pack punch is down here. No, it's in the basement.
Yeah, according to the panel on the wall.
The
and it's called the Undercroft.
Untercroft.
It's Untercroft.
Nope. It's Untercroft.
You can't even speak German, Leroy.
Oh no, what German are you in, Houston? What German are you in? Tell me.
Why'd you bring up Houston? You
tell me what you
Houston.
Are, Bruce. Tell me what German are you in, Bruce. What German are you in?
What German are you in?
I'm in German 3.
Cool. I just got done with German 2
and
last
year. And
you
still can't speak German?
Yeah, Leroy.
I didn't speak
what
it.
What a shame.
Did your school have a German 4, German 5 honors program?
You went to my school.
Not anymore.
Do you really not remember? School. I mean, it's been less than a year.
AP German right now.
It's not German
honestly,
3,
your memory
German
can't
4,
be
German
that
5
bad.
Honors.
German 5, so you've been taking German for 5 years, even though high school is only 4 years.
Super senior.
Like super duper senior.
You didn't
go to middle school.
Super senior is 5 years.
And you didn't go to middle school.
But there are people
there,
in my class who were freshmen in German 3s because they did it in middle school.
So there are freshmen who speak German better than you.
No.
That's what you're saying.
Like, it's not even. You think it's real German. Half that is not even real German. It would be Unterkraft.
That's what I just said.
Not craft.
I didn't say craft. Get your earwax out of your ears and you can hear me better.
I did that about 2 hours ago.
And you're still not being able to hear me very well. I mean, I can guarantee you you're not as deaf as me. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm fine. Oh, I need to get my shield. Leroy.
Nikolai just said, only my wife dare touch me there.
Leroy.
What?
Du bist ein Dummkopf. Did you understand that?
Du bist ein Schlampe.
I'm pretty sure yeah, I'm not a dumbhead or a bitch.
Deine Mutti ist ein Schlampe.
My mom is definitely not a bitch.
Okay.
Du bist tot. Whoa!
That wasn't even an insult, you're just like, you're dead.
Yeah.
Ich will du bis zu toten, something like that. I'm fairly
what?
Certain that was
that
a coherent
doesn't make
sentence.
Any sense.
What do you
Rick
think
Toffin
I said?
Just said?
Oh, him. Okay.
Rick Toffin just said... He said, electricity will reverse your reincarnation. How does that
work? Because a reincarnation is them coming back to life, so reversing it would make them dead again. I mean, it's not really the Da Vinci Code.
Yeah, but electricity wouldn't do that.
He said, what if your skull crushers came over here and killed my zombies?
Oh, really? That would have been
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, it's just like going from zombie to zombie, taking them out. It's still going.
Oh, it actually went over there?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. It went up the stairs and everything. That's cool.
Yeah, like, it just went from zombie to zombie, like, eating them.
I guess if there's enough zombies, it trains on them. This thing is weird. It's like a sparrow that shoots hives and works sort of like a tempest.
Leroy's works more like a tempest. Mine is a lot like the ruin because it just instantly wipes them out.
Because I have this bow that shoots a portal, an opening portal that brings skulls, and it also kills the first few zombies on the initial hit instantly. But it opens up a portal to like six skulls that come out and they attach themselves
they're just
and
slow,
trap
though. That's the only
six
problem.
Different zombies. And then it also can chain onto other zombies, which is sort of I just found out a little bit better.
Well, mine's pro, because I shoot it in a crowd and nearly all of them die, and the outside stragglers that don't, like, fall down and have to get up.
Here, I'm going to pack
and if I don't charge it up and just, you know, it's in the Undercroft. But if I don't charge it and I just shoot it, it'll slow them all down.
Can you watch this guy?
Come here, little zombie. We are going to play a game I like to call Babysit the Dead Man. Yeah! That will teach you to behave.
Oh, that reminds me, I need to get my my shield. Wow, Leroy.
Can
six
you have
downs.
The Ragnarok and the shield?
Yeah.
Wow, Houston, 10 downs.
I love how I called him out and he calls you out. Like, I call Leroy out, then you like automatically go to Houston. Feel special, Houston.
Yeah.
Wow, Leroy, we only 30
like
headshots.
Das Ende, Oberreich, die Stuhle scheit.
How do you only have 30
sein,
headshots?
Zu sein.
I don't know.
Maybe you're just inaccurate. This looks sturdy
enough. Yeah, because I'm using my bow. My bow doesn't do headshots.
Why would you be using your bow?
Because I don't have any pack-a-punch gun. And I'm pretty sure Unpack-a-Punch VMP isn't going to do much against the Horde right now.
Well, pro tip, get a new gun.
I don't have any money.
Where exactly did all of your money go?
In the box.
I have 29,800 points, and I have bought a crap ton of stuff. You're at 50.
Well, how many times have you gone down? That's the main question.
Zero.
Because you have to buy perks again when you go down.
Yeah, I just do what we call being good, and I just don't go down.
Here, I'm gonna train,
I should start a zombie channel.
In that white courtyard. The lower courtyard, yeah.
Flip this switch.
How long does it take for a Ragnarok to reach...
you have to kill zombies to recharge it.
I've been talking about, I've been killing a bunch of them with the bow.
Well, there's your problem. You're using a crappy bow.
But I'm killing them either way, so I don't know why it's not.
I don't
charging.
Think it registers lightning bow kills because, you know, it's a crap gun. Or a weapon.
It's not a gun at all.
I
at
just
all.
Said, or weapon. Feel free to listen for more than 2 seconds so you can pick up all information. I'm ready for optic zombies to recruit me. Alright, I mean, don't ask if anyone was ready or anything.
You know, I didn't mean to pick it up.
Oh, you picked it up? Okay, in that case, it's fine.
I ran into a dog and I shot it.
Oh, but I don't know how to knife, huh?
I didn't knife, I shot it. Yeah, max ammo is pretty
what
okay. You know.
What was that Yoda thing that you used to do?
Oh, joke Yoda.
That doesn't sound good.
Wow, this Panzer has a lot of health.
God.
Oh my God, he's not dead!
Don't kill me, Leroy. Leroy, you almost.
Oh, oh my God.
God, I would have been.
It's so entertaining to watch Houston get mad.
You almost killed me. That would have been 11
the
times.
The Wrath of Houston.
Oh my god, this Panzer isn't dying. There we go. Dear lord, he survived everything. Oh, I got an achievement. Not big enough. Ender Eisendrache, trap and kill a Panzer soldat using the Ragnarok. Hey, cool. I used, like, a lot of ammo on that. Oh
well,
my god.
Well, there
goodness.
I go. That's what I get for...
Oh, there's a second one! Dear god, I didn't know. Oh my god, I think this is where it ends.
I'm coming, Houston.
Oh no. I could barely get that Whoa. One. Why do they both come after me?
Maybe because I'm down and...
Ah! Oh good, a fire cell, exactly what I need.
I can't use a burst light machine gun at this point.
Ah,
a pharaoh,
geez.
It just keeps giving me the same three shit.
Time to make a bit of a jump.
There we
oh,
go.
Oh, oh, go, 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 go. Oh, oh man.
Shotgun,
that was close.
Finally.
Oh, that was super close.
Gives me the Argus about time.
Oh, man. He nearly got me.
How many Panzer soldats did you kill now?
I've almost killed the second one. Or my third one, actually.
Is it still alive?
Yeah, because I had a jump pad away from it. There it is!
Oh, God.
I didn't think
I'm about
do
to
that.
Die. Oh, he threw a grenade at me.
Oh, the shock charge?
Yeah, and it actually got me.
Well, I'll try to help you, Houston, but it's kind of difficult.
I know, it's...
Get it, Wolf.
It was never my fault.
Oh, no! Go away! Oh, I killed him.
I've died. I have went down 12 times.
Dear lord, that was rough.
I can't.
Well, that sounds weird.
Say that a majority of my deaths weren't my own fault.
Well, if you shoot it in this area, it makes a really cool, like, echo.
Yeah, I heard it.
Oh man, look at that. 15 bullets on my ICR, 63 on my bow, and then 140 on my ray gun. Like, I went through a lot trying to kill that dude.
No, it's round 24.
Oh, good,
you're up. Get hard.
I was afraid you died.
Where's the pack-a-punch?
It probably moved.
Oh, it's at the rocket pad.
Yeah, it's at the rocket pad.
Yeah, of course it is.
Should I upgrade the XM53?
Dear God, no. Yeah, this is rough. I wonder how long we've been at this. I didn't bother setting up a timer because I'm like, oh, it shouldn't take too long. And here we are.
Well, I've gone through quite the emotional roller coaster on this
match. Yeah, we were there for all of it. The Wrath of Houston. Don't worry, Houston. This makes for great footage.
And it only takes me off more so at the beginning of the game than anything.
I'm sure the viewers are going to love it.
I still consider this the beginning of the game.
Dude.
Really?
This.
Yeah.
This is like...
We've gone a good ways.
Yeah. No, I think what I consider the beginning of the game more so is getting the BOZ upgraded. In which I was delayed about 6 to 8 rounds.
Hey, look at Vinium. A dingo. Not bad. But we can do better. Not like I have to worry about points. Come on, monkeys.
I need to get
Man
a
of War.
Stock
I was,
on this,
I was thinking
monkeys
Dracon. Or Man of War, and thank you, game, for the Man of War. Box is pro.
My Ragnarok has not recharged at all, and I've been killing zombies left and right.
With the lightning bow.
Have you been getting recharges and kills with your bow?
Yeah, it's nearly done. Oh, I didn't use my bow, I used my weapons.
I don't think it recharges when you use the bow. I'm starting to think that.
Yeah, that makes sense. Why do I have the zombie? What are you guys doing?
I'm over here by the pack-a-punch.
Oh, hey, Houston, you want to help me with the clock?
Sure.
Alright, I need you to do the whole Ragnarok thing at the top of the tower. Because I did it, and it didn't seem to work.
Oh, you have to bust open the hole up there, remember?
Oh, I forgot to do that.
Like a buster?
Well, okay, and anyways, my Ragnaroks are out, so I need you to use yours. Let me go do that. Oh, okay, you did it.
Yeah.
What's the time at?
Killjoy.
It's like 3 o'clock.
I got
no, it's actually two.
Oh, that's hard to see.
Oh, cool.
Ooh, a haymaker.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get monkeys.
I need to go get shield.
A shub.
I got this Argus.
Yeah, shield's really broken. Here, let me let the zombie break my shield. Where's it at?
Coming.
Oh.
He is fast. This is what you call a windmill zombie.
Yeah. Oh, there it goes.
That's some Verruckt talk right there.
Verruckt?
I know you didn't just mix German and English together.
That's the name of the map. I didn't know that you had 12 downs. And
no,
3
I said
revives.
That. Catch on.
What are we waiting for exactly?
The clock.
I'm waiting for the clock. You guys passed it, by the way.
No, he didn't.
It's
not even
9:30
o'clock. Can you read an analog clock?
It's 10 o'clock right now.
It's almost 6.
The little hand
is on the 6.
That's 6:30. It's 6:25 right now. 6:30.
Well, I was looking at something else. I need to probably get new glasses soon.
Hey, Houston, what gun did you pack a punch?
The Dracon.
Pro.
Yeah, it's a very powerful gun. But
yeah, it's good. Especially if you have an ELO sight on it.
Yeah, I have an ELO sight.
If you don't have ELO sights on your snipers and zombies, I don't know what's wrong with you.
Well, you have to start somewhere.
Oh, crap, Houston, it's almost time, so get ready.
It's almost time!
What's with the fire bow?
Well, just tell me when to stop it.
Alright, hold on.
It's at
8:15. Yeah, like, I'm gonna do the fire bow. I mean, keep going.
I stopped it. Yeah.
8:30.
What's the point?
Getting close. Hey, Leroy, keep the zombie away from Houston.
Ah,
zombie away
God.
From him? Come on.
9 o'clock. 9:10. 9:15. 9:20. Stop. Alright, it's at 9:27 or 28. So do that thing where you do it one little bit at a time.
That's 28?
Yeah.
Alright.
What exactly are we...
Crap. This might be difficult.
A bit. 9:31.
I'm just trying to figure out what you guys are doing.
Don't worry about it. 9:30, like, 3 or 4.
Please tell me it's 3.
I think so.
Yeah, that looks like 33. I have to ace this. Don't get mad at me.
I won't. 9:35. Hey, yeah.
Yeah.
Nice job, Houston. 9:35. Okay, good.
All right.
And now we play the waiting game.
What will we wait for?
Just hold on. You'll find out soon enough.
He's wall running. I see him through the floor.
It's not doing it.
You see him through the floor?
Oh, it's random. Like, it's random.
Is it?
Oh. Dude, be careful. Yeah. It can take a few seconds as long as you don't touch the ground. Or something.
It's kind of funny. It's kind of funny when you look at it through the ground.
Yeah.
It's not doing it, come on. It's about to run out. Oh, come on. Gotta wait for it to redo it. Come on then. Man, this is gonna be one long video. Somewhere between like 2 and 3 hours.
Yeah, don't ask me to edit this
one. Yeah, this one I'm not editing.
You wanted it raw.
We're naming the video. He's gonna name you the Wrath of Houston. He's gonna have the thumbnail is gonna be a picture of the Wrath of Ancients, the bow. But instead of an arrowhead, it's gonna be like Houston's head on the tip of the arrow. And
thanks for repeating the entire conversation.
My audio's not on.
Oh my god, are you serious? I swear, I was about to swing. If your audio was not on, dear god, I'd be pissed.
My audio is on. I know my audio is on.
Yeah, I'm not too happy about that. So let's try and do this again.
You'd rather your audio be off.
Am I missing something here? Did I do something wrong? Did I, like, forget to do something? It's not doing it. Houston, what did I do wrong?
Do you have the plant?
Yeah. Here, let me double check, because I think I picked it up. Yeah, I've got the plant.
Maybe I should...
You can't do crap, Leroy.
Okay. What are you talking about?
Never mind. Oh, is it going to do it? Come on, I'm tired of trying to do this. Here, you try it, Houston.
Oh, damn.
I'm still wall running.
Yeah.
No, there you go.
Here, you try it next time it comes on.
Maybe we should all wall run at the same time.
Yeah, let's all wall run when it does it.
Okay.
I'm sure my viewers are loving this. Just like 10 or 15 minutes. No, I'm saying YouTube. Idiot.
Oh, okay.
But 10 or 15 minutes of us just trying to run on the wall. You legit, you had like mood swings. You were like mad and like alright. And like you sounded like you were about to cry. And then you're like yelling and like talking really quietly. I mean, this is a roller coaster.
Leroy ended up getting me down.
Yeah.
Downed so many times.
That's what he does.
Running through my train or sending his
train
at me.
Troll, man.
Or getting him trapped.
Not really a troll. It's just being bad. Oh, here we go.
Let's go.
Oh, I'll run to your heart's content. Oh my god. How did you go down with one zombie?
We're disconnected again.
You disconnected?
No, my controller disconnected. It keeps doing it.
Well, maybe you should get a controller that isn't filled with jizz.
Oh my god.
Exactly, what do you use your Xbox for, Leroy?
He said, you know you truly failed when Russian is saving you.
Hey.
Oh, damn it, I failed.
Come on!
You know, I could probably be able to help you.
I'm gonna keep wall running.
Trying to wall one.
I'm gonna keep doing it. Why?
too bad.
Here, Houston,
don't get,
can
like,
you look up the video for it?
No, it's I'm getting holding the zombie.
All right, then take care of the zombie, and I'll look it up. Just don't get me down like Leroy here.
What if?
Rain Man.
Where is it?
It's right there behind you.
Picking up your butt.
Oh
right
no!
Not.
Or not you, Leroy. It's behind Leroy. Yeah, don't get me down.
No. Oh, ow.
Just make conversation while I do this.
Courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
What?
Let's not sing. Yeah, you're gonna get me copyright ID'd, Houston. Whoever made that song is gonna take my channel down.
Is he disconnected? Oh, there he goes.
Smart one. Rain Man over here.
I'm trolling. Don't do shit.
Did you say you're trolling?
Oh my.
You're very much not trolling.
No, I said, Houston, cover me. And he didn't do shit.
No, you never said cover you.
I
you
did
never once
say
said cover
me.
You.
I did.
I no, never heard
said,
that.
You started
I did,
singing
right,
and then.
I did. What are you talking about? So you're the one that's been singing copyright infringement.
I think I missed.
I never sang that song. That's not even a good song.
You were.
Song.
What song was I singing? My controller died.
Copyright infringement. Yeah, that song's not great.
You're singing while on a YouTube video. You don't. I don't want
YouTube
Bruce.
Video.
Actually,
yeah,
it's only copyright ID if he sings it well. It can't get copyright ID'd if he doesn't sing it well. So I think I'm safe.
Yeah,
all right, let's look
yeah,
this up.
I know when
what
I
if I just
started
remember Brant, I would
yeah
hurt you.
Summer of 69.
Dear God, he sings that song like every day.
Why do you sing
or he
that
just goes
song?
Through the chorus.
No, Brant sings that song.
Brant almost like 69.
Yeah.
Maybe he does. Brant. I don't put it against him.
I don't judge. Oh wait, yeah I do. Freaking Brant. Okay, Eisendrache.
How nice would it be to actually have this castle in furnished condition?
Kind of scary. Well, with all these zombies running around.
Yeah. But thinking about it, zombies would be very, very cool plague mates, you know?
No.
Playmates.
That sounds
yeah,
strangely sexual.
You made it that way.
You're the one who said
no,
zombies make very good playmates.
No, I didn't say it like that.
Are you a
did.
Necrophiliac, Houston?
No, I didn't. No, I'm not.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Because I've never
only
been turned off by dead people.
Would say, you just said that they make very good playmates.
Yeah, playmates, you know. I play around as zombies.
I don't. Bruce, he plays around with all zombies, right,
I'm trying
Bruce.
To figure out what I'm missing here.
Oh, gee, I play around as zombies. God dang it.
What am I missing? I think I have to do it near those...
Can we,
glowing
you might
circles
have to edit
wall.
This, because I don't think anyone's going to watch 15 minutes of this.
Well, it's going to be kind of hard to edit this out. That's why we need to just, I don't know, make conversation to entertain. What
this
are your religious views?
A what am I? I'm an atheist.
Atheism is dumb.
You're an atheist, Leroy?
I mean, you don't believe in anything? You have nothing to live for?
I don't believe in a god.
Yeah, you,
what do you,
you
think happens when you die?
God, like
I live
just
for
hamburger
I live
god
for reality,
or maybe a
man.
Candle god or
the you're the guy who plays
reality.
With zombies. You call zombie playmates. I wouldn't be talking right now.
Oh, I'm a pretty credible person when it talks
freaking
about the freedoms of the American.
I'm about to hit you
have,
with a
you
handful
know?
Of Christianity.
What?
Oh, praise the Lord.
I play as a Agartha.
You've never played Agartha.
I praise Agartha. What are you talking about? I never played Agartha.
Is there a zombie? Dude!
Oh, I did it.
Oh my.
Yeah, you do
have
to
do it.
You have to do it next to that thing. You have to do it next to that, That one thing. That, like, wow. Glowing circle on the wall. Now, where's the... I don't even remember. Woo! Did it.
Oh, you were what? You mean the giant eyeballs on the wall?
Yeah. No, not the eyeballs. The other thing. Alright, what'd I get? Oh. What'd I get? Ah, quenchable! Yeah, I can get Widow's Wine.
Oh, go buy another perk.
Heck yeah!
Wait, great. Do I get it too or no?
No.
No, only one person can get it.
Yeah, Leroy. Keep up. This guy. Well, I'm glad we got through that.
Whoops.
Wait, where's the...
Whoops.
Oh. My. Lord. You know what? If you go down, I'm letting you die. I mean, I can't take this insubordination much longer. You're just the game
ruiner. No one
ruiner.
Said don't kill it.
I said
no
don't kill it.
No one said don't. You never said that.
Yeah,
he said don't kill it.
Now I can't get my perk because idiot here had to go and kill the zombie.
What are you talking about?
Man,
I'm talking about killing zombies.
You're not very good at it, though.
The mix, Houston.
Yep. Seen quite the mix in
blending.
My days.
Cowboys can't shoot slow. Or they'll end up below.
When the pimps and the crib ma drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Could you do me a favor and not sing and or attempt to rap?
I'm not rapping at all.
I know you're attempting.
Singing a song. I'm not even attempting. I'm singing a song that actually has already been written.
Don't try to sing either.
Well, then tell Houston not to sing. I won't sing if Houston doesn't sing.
Well, he can sing better than you, so I kind of give him some leeway there.
Then I'm going to sing. I don't care.
Well, if you're going to sing, you have to sing well. So you
can't
sing.
Yeah, and you sing. Have to sing a fragment of the song, you know, like the whole song, man. That's what I sing. I'll just sing a fragment, man.
Yeah, Leroy.
You sung the whole song.
Stick to the rules.
No, I didn't. I just said the chorus.
Yeah, I did too. That's...
What's the name of the song?
Let me think about that for a moment.
While you Google it?
No, I'm actually thinking about it. I'm actually looking at my screen, on my...
In the background
the
with your typing.
I'm actually...
What are you
really
doing?
Thinking about
playing with one hand.
I bet he does. How would that work? My hands aren't big enough to grip the controller.
You don't get the joke, Leroy.
I do get the joke. I'm saying, how would that work? If I can't grip the controller
with
one hand.
I was playing.
That's disgusting. Disgusting.
Yeah, that's funny.
I was playing.
Disgusting.
Well, you know, you play Battlefield Hardline, you know, the campaign, that one Asian lady appears. I mean, we do what we do, you know? Can't really control. I mean, you know, guys gotta do what a guy's gotta do, huh?
I never played Hardline. I wouldn't know.
Oh.
Now Houston definitely has to go buy it.
Well, you know, when you're playing Black Ops 3 and you see
it.
The battery and, you know, I mean, got that war machine out.
What did you call it? What does your dad and your friends call it?
Uber Dyke.
Yeah, Uber Dyke.
Yeah. Now you're playing some, The Walking Dead, you know, from Telltale Games. You see, I don't even know where I was going with that. I can't even think of anyone on there.
You play Dead or Alive? I'm pretty sure that.
I do not play Dead or Alive.
I haven't played that in a long time.
I haven't played it at all. You know, you're watching Zootopia.
What? Who watches?
Who
I
doesn't?
Saw the trailer. I thought the trailer was pretty funny with the sloths.
Yeah. Apparently, a bunch of furries saw the movie and they got upset when their species wasn't in it. Because, you know, that's a modern-day problem.
You know, this is, I think it's weird. I think it's just really weird. So weird.
Now you're watching the Avengers. Scarlett Johansson comes on screen. She's tied up. You know, you know, you just gotta light it out. One thing, release the tension.
You know.
Oh no, there goes my shield.
My shield is like all broken. It's like, I mean, it has like 2 hits left on it. That's what I like about the shield. You can always pick up a new one.
I might have the last zombie, who knows?
I've got a lot.
Oh, well, then I might have what may be the last zombie.
Maybe you'll find your legs on the other side.
Right now, I need to go get that widow's wine. Or at least
widow's
attempt to.
Wine.
Dear God, that was awful.
Yeah, you couldn't agree more. That was long, elongated, forced.
Your pitches were high, Houston. They were low, they were left and right, up and down,
yours,
in and out.
Houston.
I don't even remember what you said. All I know is it sounded awful.
Widows?
Common mistake.
Rookie mistake. Rookie mistake.
All right, be sure to leave a zombie so
I do
can get
have
some perks.
Gobblegum.
Oh, you're cool. I've got Unquenchable.
Yeah.
Hey, who wants to get in an argument? Oh.
And then you ended up saying something about Palazzolo looking. It looked like
Palazzolo. Oh yeah, hair. The troll looked like Palazzolo with hair. I really
watch
want to
out,
get him in a stream one of these days.
Oh, wait, I'm training over here.
I think the audience would love him.
Shout out to Palazzolo there.
Yeah. Why would you just waste a bolt
I'm the troll who lives under
saved
the
your
bridge.
Life, Houston.
Yeah, thanks. Or I thought I had a shield, so I wasn't watching my back.
Common mistake.
Rookie mistake. Rookie mistake.
All right, be sure to leave a zombie.
I
so
do
I can
have
get me some perks.
Gobblegum.
Oh, you're cool. I've got Unquenchable.
Yeah.
Hey, who wants to get in an argument?
I do.
What are your views on abortion?
Pretty okay. I mean,
you
feel like
you say pretty okay.
Pro-choice.
Pro-choice? Why would you want people to have pro-choice? You want kids to die, Leroy?
It's their choice.
Well,
it's
I do believe in the time limit, you know, like within the first.
Hey, Leroy,
weeks,
what's your greatest idol?
I don't understand what you're trying to ask me.
What's your biggest idol? Like, who do you look up to the most?
Who do I look at off Hitler,
Superman!
Man.
Now, what
Superman.
If he was aborted?
My views on life would be completely
bad example.
Different.
Give me another idol of yours.
Franklin Delano Roosevelt.
What if he was aborted?
He was.
No, he wasn't.
I'm going to go ahead and say no.
I'm gonna go ahead and say that you're just gonna keep asking who my idol is, and it's gonna be the same answer, and then you're gonna say, "What if he was aborted?"
Not always.
I think
I
it's the person's choice. It's what the country is based. It's what our country has been founded on. Freedom
abortion.
Of choice. It's the person's choice. Maybe they should have wrapped their willy before they went silly.
This country was built upon abortion.
Washington was.
I mean,
that's all he stands for. Let's talk about our least favorite states. Mine is Maine.
Mine's
I get it. Because he lives there.
Mine's Let's talk Texas. About our least favorite ranks. Mine is Staff Sergeant.
Shut up.
What? Let's talk about our least favorite names.
You hate
Mine
Staff
is Leroy.
Sergeant. What?
My least favorite what?
My least favorite name is Leroy.
Jenkins.
My least favorite name is Dawson.
That's the greatest name ever.
My least favorite name is Colton. With an E-N.
Not with an E-N. Who spells it with an E-N?
Whereas his favorite name is Colton with an O-N.
Gonna need a little more speed if you want to catch me.
Yeah, a ton. 2,000 pound ton, you know?
Whoa.
So you weigh
whoa,
two
whoa.
Tons, Colton?
What is that? Colton. No, it's a Deadshot Daiquiri. Yeah, leave a zombie this time. What's your least favorite branch of the military?
National Guard.
It's not really a branch.
But it is.
But it's not.
Do you not know how important they are, Leroy?
That's
yeah, have you not heard of the Minutemen?
Yeah, they're the very first branch of the U.S. military.
One by land, two if by sea.
Yeah.
Three
General
if by
Paul
Leroy.
Revere.
Three
by Leroy.
By Leroy.
How would that work? Here they come.
They start
ringing
the bell.
And they be riding the Leroys. In the distance.
right down from Maine. The north.
They be coming
That's how
from
they won
Maine.
The war. The pack-a-punch is back at the death rays.
Yeah, I'm right here with it. Oh, that reminds me, I need a double pack-a-punch. Or I need a pack-a-punch of Man of War, first off, and I need a double pack-a-punch it. Get the... Yeah!
There is no point.
I could really use a max.
Hey,
ammo,
Leroy.
I bet.
What?
What's your favorite hobby?
What I'm doing right now.
That's pretty sad.
But you're doing it now too? Oh.
It's not my favorite hobby though.
Obviously, because you have dark matter camo.
It's still not a hobby though. It's just kind of one
of Yeah, it's just something I do and I do
entertainment
well.
Values. Playing video games.
And entertaining people while I do it.
The Wrath of Houston.
Alright, you don't need to say one thing four times. We can move on to different subjects.
Yeah, I think my wrath is over. I'm kind of on a roll.
You mean Houston of the Agents?
Kill Houston. Make him angry.
No.
Angry.
We need to get likes. We need
I
to
need
get
the
I
likes, Houston.
My wrath.
I need the subscribers, Houston.
Don't forget
man, I can't
scrub
just
don't deny
man,
me my subscribers.
Don't forget the
stimulus has
subscribe.
To happen. For
stimulus?
Me.
You want stimulus?
You know what that is, right? Hey yo, fire sale.
Why do you want stimulus?
Whoa, Leroy. Why do you only have 2,800 points?
Right? Like, this dude's poor.
That's what they said about Hitler, and look what happened to him. He became leader of a country.
And you're not.
Not yet, because I'm not old enough to lead the country.
I don't think you ever
That's what they said about Donald
be.
Trump. I'm pretty sure Donald Trump got a small loan of $1 million.
He comes from a rich family. He wasn't poor at all.
That's the point.
You are a lot like Donald Trump, though.
Well, why is that?
You're a blathering idiot.
I'm not orange.
Yeah, you're pretty white.
Orange right now either. He lost.
In the words of Mitt Romney, I don't put on so much spray tan that I don't
fog your pores. Yeah, you're pretty white. Like you're like frozen.
That
white.
Was a pretty
like Elsa white.
Let it go. Let
like
it
I'm
go.
Talking Northern Europe white.
That
like this map white.
Like the snow on the ground.
You're whiter than the Senate. I should probably let everyone know that my car is called the Senate. I forgot to mention that.
Can you make that your license? Make that the license plate. Just make
no,
the license plate
I'm, well, I'm not making the license plate. I'm going to put like stickers on it that say the Senate.
No, Bruce, doesn't your license plate like say gay for USA or something?
It says QBI 001.
You don't need one. I really thought it said gay for USA, like with the.
That was yours.
It says QB.
I don't have a car.
Yeah,
I don't
so you want to shut your mouth?
You drive a burrito.
Now I just caught you lying. That's what happens when what? You got lying.
I just caught you being a loser.
Hey, isn't there like an Easter egg or something where we can pull up a gondola, the left gondola, and then comes up with like a perk or something?
It alternates back and forth, which gondola comes up.
No, it goes. The same gondola comes up every time.
It does it? I know there's a way. Yeah, I know you can. If you're really lucky, you can get a ray gun from it.
Yeah, I've gotten it before on the ray gun. I did that.
It really
surprised me.
Houston, how in the world did you surpass me in kills?
I don't know.
By six.
How?
Especially by
the
six.
Heck
so
did you were
that.
Down like 500 kills from me.
I was getting all the zombies.
Meanwhile, Leroy here is still at 728.
Leroy kept bringing all the zombies to me. Kept dying.
Hey, I tried to work.
Too much to
hey,
handle.
Hey, look for the Wonder Fizz.
What's
Man, I wish I
think
I could
it's still in
perks.
The Samantha's room.
Actually, it moved to the outside area, and now it just moved again, so you're wrong.
Who keeps buying it?
Oh, me? Yeah. I'm trying to get my fifth perk.
You're trying to make it Widow's Wine.
Yeah. Not my fault it doesn't want to give it to me. I'm going to go check the rocket pad.
Oh my god, Leroy!
Maybe you shouldn't walk in my way, fellas.
Wrecked.
What did you say to me?
He called you fat.
You're talking to a guy who runs a 5K in 20 minutes. Who runs a 452 seconds.
What a scrub.
You're calling me fat. I think I have something around like
dude,
7,
you know if I fucking, you know if I were to fucking bash your kneecaps in, that career of yours of running would be over, right?
You know if
yeah,
I were to
and same
slit
with
your
yours,
throat, your
you
career
be
would be over.
I don't run at all, so there's no point.
Bashing like, anybody's kneecaps would do this.
Did you realize
thing.
If I decapitated you, your career would be over?
I want a Tanya Harding.
You want
Harding.
A mom?
I'm gonna Tanya Harding you. I'm gonna take like a police baton.
Calm down, Stutter
kneecaps.
Steve. Try and get the whole sentence out. Oh, here it is.
Who's Stutter Steve?
you said the same sentence like three times. Oh, hold
my
on.
Name is not.
Crap! Steve. I've got Jug, Speed, Electric Cherry, and Mule Kick.
Five
Why
perks?
Did you grab it?
What?
Yeah, five.
Oh, I don't think he grabbed.
No, I've got four. Right? I'm trying to get Widow's Wine.
Oh, okay.
He really wants that Widow's Wine.
Headshot Daiquiri. That's like the fourth time in a row I've gotten it.
Hey, well, Bruce, if yes. you do go down, I got the Phoenix up gumball right in my.
Oh, yeah. So thanks, like... Houston. That's pro. You will be a lifesaver when the time comes. Come on!
All right,
I used
yeah.
it twice! Twice! God. Hate this game.
Did you say COD?
Sure.
I need to go get a shield, too.
Is there a Wonder Fizz down
here? I need to go get a new perk.
No. Is there one over here? Oh, there's Mule Cake. I never go this way. Like, ever. Oh, my shield broke.
My Dracon's about to.
I know where it is.
Too.
Where?
It's up here with me. It's by the bell tower. It's up here. It's where these computer terminals are on the castle wall.
Is that a zombie? Ah! Come on! All I want is widow's wine.
All I wanna do.
If I don't get it soon, I might just like take double tap and go with it.
Well, yeah, that does double your ammo efficiency, right?
Oh my god, I used it once. Once. I wonder if it's disappeared after one use.
Oh, that's great.
This game hates me. Is it just like slowly counting down? Like three hits, disappear, two hits, disappear?
I'm gonna be honest with you, I did use it once.
Of course you did. Of course you did.
And I got mule kick.
You get widow's wine.
No, I didn't. I was about to say, Houston, Bruce, I got widow's wine.
I wouldn't even care.
Oh my
god, where is it? Don't tell me it's at the rocket pad.
There's one at the rocket pad.
Oh, it's down there. Yeah. Yep, it's at the rocket pad. I saw the lightning.
Because, you know, that's how luck works.
Well, you got 42,000 points.
Yeah, but I also don't want to be wasting... Oh my god, there's a test fire.
You jump down there as it happens.
Instant death. Well, it wouldn't kill me because I'd be behind the gate.
Well, I have to use the wonder spear.
I don't want to be wasting the audience time with meaningless perk scavenging.
You are perk scavenging.
Shut up. That's what I'm saying. I'm trying to get it done quickly.
You use the wonder orb. It's pretty fun.
What?
Let's see who gets there faster.
Oh my god, how long is this test fire?
It has a lot of fuel.
Apparently. There we go. Why would they need to do a test fire every round? Like, I'm pretty sure if it worked once, it's gonna work again.
That's what, Mr. Dalek JD said. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Dude. That's the fifth time in a row I've gotten this.
Look what I found.
What?
Dude, I think I found a little Easter. I found a FG-42 prototype over here.
Really?
You can't use it, though.
Yeah. I know, it's over there behind a barrier.
Oh my god.
What did you get?
That's the sixth Deadshot daiquiri in a row.
Did you get it twice in a row?
No, I've gotten it six times in a row.
With the exception of that jump
one double
of the places.
Oh my god. It's giving me nothing but Deadshot daiquiri. I'm about to just say screw
you
should double tap.
Maybe I should use it.
Why don't you give you
Will's
wine?
Well, why don't you, like...
Well, that's that.
Hold another perk too.
Screw that.
Deadshot daiquiri?
Yep, I'm getting double tap.
Ow.
Hate my life. Woo!
I could drink this all day if I could afford it.
All right, whenever you're ready, kill the zombie.
A nice change from all those nasty soda machines.
Do you want to say you used in that time of you going and buying Wonder Fizz over and over again?
By the way, I'm gonna apologize to everyone for wasting your time by meaninglessly attempting to get Widow's Wine, only to be burdened with Deadshot
Daiquiri.
No,
I think they'll find it funny when you get the seven Deadshot Daiquiris in a row.
Wasn't funny to me.
Oh, Leroy, don't run through my crowd again. Last time you did that, I died.
That's the plan.
That's my job, kill people.
I could use a max ammo. I'm
you know
about
be
to
be the
run
super
out
funniest
here,
thing.
Well, Houston, you have
you know
the
be the funniest thing.
You have the
Bruce.
The coil.
You'd be the funniest thing, Bruce.
I know.
What?
If Houston went to the Wonder Fizz and got Widow's Wine.
Honestly, at this point, I don't even care. I got Thunderwall for my Dread Armada though, which is pro. So, it's good times. Dear God, I think this is crawling up 4 hours. The Smith Plate does his streams, and his are like, what, 2 hours? And he gets around like 30s or 40s? We're at around 28, and it's been like 4 hours.
Well, that's because he spent a lot of time running for the Wonder Fizz and trying to
Even minus that, it would only save like 10 minutes. The dog just ran past me and went for Leroy.
Don't give a fuck.
Priority.
Kill the weakest
target
member.
Target acquired. Wouldn't that be Houston?
Nah, it'd be you. 753 kills.
I'm not the one with 12 downs.
You have 44 headshots. 5,000 points.
About the
ugly.
Well,
you only have one stat better than Houston.
At least half of those downs.
Yeah.
What?
And I don't even think you try to do it. You're just simply just being you. You end up getting me killed by your playstyle.
You being you screw me over.
That's the way I am.
Yeah, we're aware.
I really gotta upgrade.
Upgrade. Man, these are some strong zombies.
Yeah, the Skull Crusher's still taking care of them at this round with the one hits.
What are you doing?
Up here. Your mom.
Wow, you're so funny. When do you perform your debut act on comedy.tv?
You mean Comedy Central? I don't know.
Did I say Comedy Central?
That's what I thought you meant.
I said comedy.tv. Man, my hands are sweaty. I have been holding this controller for 4 hours straight.
Tell me about it.
Alright, well see, I picked it up 4 hours ago, and I haven't put it down since.
1,000 kills. Alright.
Pro.
Achieve.
His controller disconnect.
That'd have been a little salty there.
He was like, achievement, and then like just stopped.
X on Houston.
Actually, I just charged it today, so my controller battery should be good.
Yeah. Get some batteries, Leroy.
I think I only have to charge it like once every 2 days.
You charge yours? I use batteries.
Yeah,
my dad has a
charger.
Just used
it.
I feel like the battery in the charger it goes away faster than normal batteries.
It does go away faster than regular batteries, but not by a significant amount. You get to play, and if it does get low, you can just plug
it
in and play.
Well, no, I think it's my ever since I've been using this mic, it does it all the time.
Oh. Sucks for your hardware, I guess. Then. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my God.
That was not you.
Now
He's
I can't
was.
Work.
I just picked it up.
It was definitely. No, I picked up the next ammo.
Quit trying to take credit, Leroy.
I just picked it up though.
What? You're the one trying to take the credit from me. Uh-oh. Oh my God. It's starting to get boring now. I mean, I'm literally just systematically executing all these zombies.
It won't. The panzers will come in like threes. And it's gonna
and
not
decimate. Like they're all gonna come for me. And I'm gonna get decimated. I just want to at least hit round 30.
Exactly.
Alright, let me like let me put down my controller for a second, try to get my hands cool again. Oh, my fan's off. That's problem number one. Oh my God.
Panther!
Get ready!
And it went away.
Hey, wait,
here
we need to stick together.
Oh shit.
Houston, we need to stick together.
Almost.
Oh no!
I'm kind of training.
Well, Houston, we're kind of trying to fight a panzer.
Yeah, I know.
Death to the communists. Oh, no! No! Houston, Phoenix up! Phoenix up! No, 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 don't, Leroy.
If a Leroy goes...
Oh, no!
If Leroy goes down...
Leroy.
Oh, wait.
Why did you do that?
Oh, Leroy. Yeah, why?
You should save it when everyone else is
I lost my perks.
No! That's not smart.
Idiot, I lost all my perks.
No, it's not. I wasn't going to use it just then. Leroy, you have to understand. I wasn't going to use it just then. I was going to wait until he was about half to about 75%
dead. You act like you have 5,000 points.
Just in case that you went down within that time.
Leroy, come on.
Yeah, like, you really could have messed him up.
Well, yeah, have fun being down. You screwed me over, I'm gonna let you get screwed over.
Okay.
God, honestly, it's not that difficult.
I mean, you have the points to buy your perks back, so I don't know why you keep crying.
Because I can't get a fifth one. Jeez. Yeah, don't waste your Phoenix up, Houston.
No, I wasn't going to.
Good.
I only use it when either my whole team is down or...
Thank you.
Yep. I tried to do it in time to get Leroy, too, but he went...
Oh, well. That's what he gets. I swear, doing so well, I could have come back. I got both panzers.
Dude, killed a panzer.
Honestly, I was doing well, and then Leroy had to come along.
Yep.
I lost my man of war. Woohoo. Yeah, I'm not even too into this now.
Oh.
So a big shout out to Leroy for killing all of us. Thanks, Leroy.
Well, I might be
couldn't
able
have done
to
it without
it
you.
Here.
Well, even if you do, I've lost it. The mojo is gone.
I mean, you lost your
lost my man of war.
Whatever.
Luckily, it was my worst weapon technically, but it was still pretty amazing. It was doing so well.
Oh god, that's a lot of zombies. Oh, not good.
Well, that's that.
Nikolai is one man army.
Alright, try to make quick work of these guys. Oh, I won't waste any of y'all's time.
Bye!
Oh! There he goes.
Man.
Oh, I thought that was the Panzer.
He's still in the game for some reason. Well, that's that.
Oh, no! Yeah. Well...
129,000. Wow. So,
13 downs, though. Like, I think Leroy cursed me.
I've got 3, because Leroy decided to screw me over, because he's really good at that. Props to Leroy. I mean, real props to his ability to ruin everything. Thanks, Leroy. Couldn't have lost without you. Just wanted to get to round 30.
So close, dude.
Okay.
Man. Dracon's great and everything, just not when there's so many zombies.
I feel so disappointed. Because I'm like, oh, round 30, you know. Round 30 even, that'll be cool. You know, very first zombies upload, gonna be... Big. No. Alright, time to end the stream. Well, we were doing well. Till Leroy did what he does. Anyways, round 29, and we didn't do too bad. I'll see. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.